गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू माई चैनल डिजिटल जनरेशन। हेयर इज एन इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम पीरियोडिक टेबल इन केमिस्ट्री फॉर क्लास 10। नाउ लेट्स सी द क्वेश्चन। हेयर अ पीरियोडिक टेबल इज गिवन एंड द लेटर्स आर अरेंज अकॉर्डिंग टू द एटॉमिक नंबर ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स। दीज लेटर्स आर नॉट द केमिकल सिंबल्स ऑफ द एलिमेंट्स। नाउ वी विल आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। Select the letter which represents an alkali metal. This is group 1, so group 1 metal will form the alkali metal, so the answer will be D. Here A is also in group 1, but why is not an alkali metal? Because A is hydrogen, and we know that hydrogen is placed at the top of the alkali metal, so A is not an alkali metal. D is an alkali metal. D is definitely sodium here. It will be lithium and this will be sodium. And select the letter which represents a noble gas. Noble gas are found in group 18 elements. So in this periodic table, this group will be of noble gas. So the letter C represents noble gas. This will be mainly helium neon. So C is definitely neon. It is a noble gas. Question number 3. Select the letter which represents a halogen. Halogen means group 17 elements are known as halogen. This is group 17 elements, and so E will be the halogen element. So letter E is halogen, and E is chlorine here. Here it is fluorine and then comes chlorine. So E is chlorine. Next question. What type of bond is formed between A and E? A, I told you, A is hydrogen. It is placed at the top of the alkali metal group, and E is chlorine. It belongs to halogen group. So a bond formed between a non-metal and a non-metal is covalent bond. So a bond between A and E will be covalent bond, and the compound will be AE, because A is also having valency one and E is also having valency 1. So the formula of the compound will be A and E. If A is hydrogen and E is chlorine, then the name of the compound will be HCl, hydrogen chloride. So it is a covalent compound. Next question. What type of bond is formed between D and E? D is alkali metal group and E is halogen group. So it is a metal and it is a non-metal. So a bond formed between a metal and a non-metal is a ionic bond. So it will form an ionic compound, and the formula of the compound will be DE, because alkali metal group or group 1 metal also has valency 1 and halogen group has also valency 1. So the formula will be DE. It will be sodium chloride, and the bond will be ionic bond, because it is a bond between a metal and a non-metal. Now in our next video, we will study about the carbon and its compound.